We're going to be coming out of the AI Wild West, and we're going to get to a point where there's certified ethical AI developers. Right now, there's no such thing. There's no such association. There are certified hackers that break into systems, right? There is information security professionals, there's privates, but there's for this people, there is no training mechanism. Right now, we've got all these principles and practices. So this is something where it's either industry is going to figure it out by themselves and start recognizing that this is going to be something that's important to sell their systems, that they can say, oh yeah, we got this certified ethical developer that made sure everything was done properly, as opposed to saying, yeah, just trust us, which is where we are right now on these systems. So there is a gap there that's significant, I think. But in the meantime, we will be getting, it's already happening, these experiments, whether it's called an innovation zone, a sandbox, a special economic zone, cities and states, where they will be the sort of the experimental fields in which new approaches can be taken and then sort of nationalized when something seems to be making sense. And I